I am Don Knapke. I am an orthopedic surgeon in the Michigan Orthopaedic Surgeons, and my specialty is hip and knee replacement, and I've been in practice now for 14 years. I think it's difficult to pull out a memorable moment. I can certainly think of many patients who had complicated things where you may not expect to be able to get a great outcome, and we were able to get a great outcome, and those are memorable. But I think for what I do in the hip and knee replacement field, the memorable moments is really a memorable career where you're taking care of people. The vast majority simply have a fantastic outcome where they get rid of the pain that they came in with and they get back to a high functioning life. And so I would really say it's hard to say it's one memorable moment, but really I'm fortunate enough to do what I do. And with the technology and hip and knee replacements, and if you're well trained and you do a good job, you really get many happy patients. And so every day is a memorable moment in terms of people doing well and being happy to get back to their normal life without pain. I'm very excited to be part of training residents and fellows at Beaumont Hospital. We have 8 residents per year, and we have an adult reconstruction fellow. And I believe that really adds to my career. First of all, brings all of the staff together in teaching these future orthopedic surgeons to be well trained and to go out and carry our name throughout the United States and provide great work. And I find it to be very exciting to be a part of it, to make sure these guys and girls are well trained to go out and carry the Beaumont name in Michigan, or frankly in all states of the United States. The community will benefit from the MOS in many ways. Number one, you have, this is a large group of orthopedic surgeons who are predominantly all fellowship trained and experts in their area. And really, I'm proud to call them all partners, as I can comfortably send patients to each and every one of them and know those patients are going to get the best of care. I also think that we're practicing evidence-based medicine, making decisions for treatment based on the evidence that we have for what is the best treatment. And I also think we're cost conscious, and in this era of increasing health costs for people, I think being cost conscious and providing high quality, low cost care, I think is the future. And I think Michigan Orthopaedic Surgeons is at the forefront of that, and that's good for our community.